thought into my ego that we gonna be one of the greatest to ever make it from the dirty side. It's going down, just look alive for what they heard and who they signed. You did more for the culture than them combined. It took a while to put the wrong 300 songs later. No debating, they passed the crown to you at the feet of a king that was chained to the feet till he rose at the creek of the silk with a chip on his shoulder. Last of a dying breed, who gonna lead it? The rap shit is over. Matter of fact, if there's no subject matter or exposure, I can feel the end getting closer. Maybe I ain't sober, the drink got me drank out. The gas mixed with hash and oil got you tanked out. Spent so much time in the vault, I was banked out. Don't talk to me about his song with your stank mind, if I'm being serious. Dark as night, still see the vision. Country boy, break the block with no collision. Old school, MC with no suspension. Sometimes it was me and God and my religion. Itching to make some scratches, jump in the lab with the twinks and the flats. The diamond in the back, bumping UGK. My rims don't break, my trunk on quake. I can't hear hate like, what you say? Fuck y'all niggas. I'm 10 toes down and still move. I never seen so many with rings and still losing. Never seen so many faces on me that boohooing. Why you worry about me and mine? What you doing? The goal ain't fooling. Never, ever, ever. I buried mine. I'm running out of shovels. Angel wings and those that took the feathers until I'm tired of here and go to heaven. Crew.
What up, part one, man? We just gonna get into a little thought-provoking situation, a couple questions we're going to pose as to how I see things, what I've been seeing, what I feel that needs to change. We got to first educate ourselves as a people, so-called black man, black woman in America. We don't know our history. We don't know the heritage of greatness we come from, so therefore we have nothing to plaster up on the forefront. You ever been in somebody's house and seen... I mean, in 2000, I can't remember the 90s like that on. You might have seen the Martin Luther King or Malcolm X, but shit, you don't even see that. A Marcus Garvey, Sojourner Truth, Carver, Tuskegee, like any of the men and women of our culture that were great. They did great things for society, great things to advance culture. You don't know nothing about it. You don't speak on it. It's not in the forefront of your thought process on the day-to-day. You remember Curtis Snow in the Bluff more than you would any activist that been out here doing something for the community. Black Lives Matter. All lives matter, but mainly ours, because ours are the ones targeted by the corrupt gang that we call the police. Let's never forget they work for us to protect and serve, but why do we fear somebody that works for us? It's just like, you know, goons you put on the payroll. They work for you supposedly, but if another motherfucker tip them off and pay them a little bit more or get in their head and manipulate them and let them know, hey, you ain't doing the best for them, guess what? You might have a goon or shooter right back on your ass, you feel me? So the game is never safe out here. Shit ain't never safe. Shit is just being maintained, you know what I'm saying? Believe that and achieve that. We gotta look out for one another. We gotta love ourselves. We gotta love our fellow brethren. You know what I mean? Our sisters, we got to big them up. We got to put them on pedestals. You understand shit. Hello. Society may break them down, but we gotta big them back up. You feel me? No more, no less. We got to big our people back up. Cause at the end of the day, the next day ain't here, and it ain't promised. And I don't love no money. I love my people. I love this environment. In the universe, I love God, I love myself, I love my family, I love people I don't even know like that. It's real though. That's the problem with being with a woman in a romantic sense. She got to get all this energy for her, and when she feel like she ain't getting it, she feel away. It ain't for you. If she wasn't orchestrated for you, I wasn't put here on the earth to love one particular motherfucker more than I love God or myself. I'm in love with the guests, but that I'm my mama and father. And none of this is promised.
promising, none of this promise. And none of this shit promising, none of this promise. And none of this shit certain, and none of it certain. And none of us perfect. I hope it was worth it. Going to France. We go vacation in France, nigga. Advance, nigga. Can nobody stop me in past, nigga. I'm past the limit, I'm drunk, and I'm blowing a whole lot of gas, nigga. 1 million in cash. Put up in the stash, it's under my mattress. Hey, I put the money in the ground like a nigga brand new. Got a turbo Porsche, and I don't even move. I'm back on.
That was just that little piece. But for real, we gotta come together for real as a people. Understand, it's more than just trying to obtain things that we ain't gonna never have enough of. As long as they make another car, another rim, another house, another chain, that shit ain't going nowhere. So those things gonna go away. Let's get some land, let's get some real estate. Since they selling God's gift, you might as well get some of it. The white man wanna keep it all for himself, but boy, you ain't by yourself, and you ain't get none of your principles from your damn self. You stole it from us. You annexed the country. You kill and you pillage. Destroy. And you destroying the earth. If there ain't nobody else saying, the white man is destroying the earth, as you know, drilling for oil, all the other shit they doing, killing the animals for their skin, for their fur, for their tusk. Only the white man, bro. Only the white man. Believe that. And if anybody else doing it, it's because he got it from the white man. We'll be back with part two, man. Getting into some more critical shit about these dog holes being back in style. You know what I'm talking about? Fuck with you.